Well, Fort Bend County health officials say a mosquito tested positive for West Nile virus. The bug was found in the 77498 zip code. That includes parts of Meadows Place and Sugarland. The health department says it's going to spray the area this week. Now, the first West Nile case in Harris County was reported in the 77019 zip code last month.